Morning. So it's nearly 9 a.m, which probably isn't early for many people, but here in this house it's really early. So I'm up and dressed and ready, but Dylan's still asleep, and we're gonna leave to head to London to go hang out with Mother Pukka as part of the Flex Appeal. So I'm gonna vlog it, and it should be a good day as long as I can get my child out of bed. Wish me luck. Just gotta get this one dressed, and then we are gonna head onto the tube and go meet everyone at Trafalgar Square. So, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Oh. But we made it, we were there for the last one. We came up the steps and they were doing it, so we ran up, but that was just a warm up. So we made it just in time. I didn't get to film much though, because I was busy trying to learn the dance moves that I couldn't remember. So Dylan's excited to get back on the tube, so we're gonna head back over there soon. Just gonna take some photos first. Woo!
And now we are gonna do some photo shoots for We Are Enough Co. of our new Unapologetic Woman t-shirt.
5. We got home at 11:30. So many detours, roads closed, nightmare. So just transferred this one from a car to bed. I'm in bed myself, want to get some sleep, so I'll say goodnight to you. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up, subscribe, watch the rest of my videos, and I will put the details below of Mother Pukka's Flex Appeal and the Nomadi Daddy's YouTube channel, so you can check them all out.